I'm James.
And I'm Dad.
And Dad and me love history. Dad and me love a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. Dad and me love a whole lot of history. Here's a taster of what's coming up in season two.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Hey, I'm Paul. It's Mark.
And this is James.
Hey, James.
Hi, Mark. What are we going to be doing today?
Well, today you get the opportunity to step into our shoes as Aboriginal people and have a go at spearing something to eat while you're paddling the kayak, taking us back to where our old people used to hunt for our own foods. And we'll invite you back to our place and we'll share some other traditional foods that we actually eat regularly.
And who speared the stingray?
I did.
Yeah, let's try some stingray.
The slave trade was started by Europeans travelling to Africa to capture slaves and sell them, not only in the United States, but across Central and South America too.
DPP fact time. Abraham Lincoln was the tallest president ever. He was 193 centimeters tall, and he liked to keep paper and notebooks on his head under his top hat.
So I'm here with my friend James, and we're going to talk about butterfly bombs. During the war, young people like my friend James here were told, if you find a butterfly bomb, report it. Don't go near it. Don't touch it. These things are dangerous. They can go off at any time. I spoke to an old gentleman a little while ago. He was 6 or 7 during the middle of the war, lived on the outskirts of London. He'd had this drummed into him. You report butterfly bombs, they're dangerous. They're not something to muck about with. You don't touch them. He got up one morning, went down the bottom of his garden to find one of these hanging in the tree. He did what any self-respecting 7-year-old would do in that situation. Didn't tell anyone, went and got all the local kids together, charged them a penny to come and have a look at the butterfly bomb.
Our new season begins next weekend.
Tell everyone about it.
See you soon.
Bye. Dad and me love a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. Dad and me love a whole lot of history.